So this is going to be another movie review. This one's called Slaughter Hotel, starring Klaus Kinski from 1971, I believe. Also known as La Bestia, Uccidi a Sangue Freddo. Oh, this movie I gave 5 stars. Klosky, 5 out of 5, I mean. Klaus Kinski seems rather reserved and quiet in this flick, perhaps because it's clearly dubbed. In any case, the reason to watch TNA plus gore. I mean, the insane asylum is inhabited by completely normal behaving and porn star looking women from the great year 1971. No bra or panty, lesbian food, female masturbation. So you can see what's underneath all that furry muff. The redhead didn't attract me, but man, those other gals are banging. I mean, even the white babe who's having an affair with Kinski, with black nipples, which brings me to the point. Now, Kinski is the luckiest dude in the world to be working in this place, and the amount of gore reminds me of Herschel Gordon Lewis. The jump cuts are fantastic, and I love this flick. Much better than Venus and Furs.